If the air purge valve on your Haas machine is leaking or not functioning correctly, the most likely cause is debris inside the air purge solenoid. Cleaning out the solenoid is a quick and easy way to restore the air purge system to its full functionality. All you need to do this job is a Phillips screwdriver, a small flat blade screwdriver, some compressed air, and a little bit of silicone grease. First, turn off the air supply at the air lube cabinet. Pull the ring on the air release valve to completely evacuate all of the air from the machine. If your solenoid looks like this, it's an Asco brand. If it looks like this, it's an SMC brand. We'll start with the SMC. Now you can do this job on the machine without removing the solenoid. Remove the four screws of the coil assembly. As the solenoid is slightly spring-loaded, keep your hand over the brass manifold as you back out the screws. Gently pull the coil assembly away from the manifold. Carefully remove the washer, the plunger, and the spring from the coil assembly. Crack open the air supply valve to blow out the inside of the manifold and to clear away any debris from the internal parts. Put the spring into the coil assembly. Put on the washer and push in the plunger. Put the coil assembly against the manifold, put in the four screws, and then tighten them in a star pattern. Tighten the screws until they're snug, but don't over-tighten them. Limited access underneath the air lube cabinet makes it easier to clean the Asco solenoid once it's off the machine. First, pry up and remove the red cap from the top of the solenoid. Don't lose it, we'll be putting it back on. Next, push down on the coil assembly to compress it. With the solenoid compressed, use the flat blade screwdriver to slide up and remove the specification plate. Lift the coil assembly off of the valve subassembly and remove the split ring. Unscrew the shaft to remove it from the manifold. Carefully remove the plunger, the spring, and the gasket. Use the compressed air to blow out the inside of the manifold and to clear away any debris from the internal parts. Apply a thin coat of grease to the gasket and push it into the manifold. Put the spring into the plunger and the plunger into the shaft. Screw the shaft back onto the manifold. Put the split ring around the base of the shaft. Fit the coil assembly onto the shaft and push down to compress the split ring. Slide the specification plate into place and replace the red cap. Reinstall the solenoid under the machine and you're good to go. If your solenoid isn't an Asco or SMC brand, or if you need further help with your air purge system, contact your local Haas factory outlet for assistance.